Okay, that last lap was a 1 minute 41.6.